Recording? I didn't know him, but over. What are we gonna do now? Yeah. I'm most of these to survive, so I'm doing like that. I gained this much armor because of enemies. Oh my god. I use bolster and stolen goods. My enemy armor smith had 7 attack and then people had the trait. This guy had the trait. So I gained like 20 something armor from that, I swear to god. Enemy armor smith is so good. I know it all along. But now I got fucked. But don't worry. Shall we buff this even more? I'm saying let's actually do this. I mean, I'm just being greedy. 7-12. So yes, Taunt's Warrior is a control deck, right? Playing is a Jade deck, but he isn't really. Oh no, summon 6-6. Please let my shifting shade survive. I'm just gonna take face in his. Oh no. 6-6 survives. Oh my god, he actually managed to clear my armor smith. Wait, no, he couldn't clear my armor smith. He's gonna trade anyways. Poor boy. Okay, fast. Oh my god. Look at any armor smith. This is OP. 49 armor. I'm like a control warrior. But this is Tom's warrior. And he's still going. He thinks he can make a comeback. But in fact, it's over for him. It's over. Summon another J-Codem. GG. Too late, isn't it? Seventy-eight total health. Unbelievable. This is Taunt's Warrior. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Yeah, you need to increase the volume again. But other than that, see you guys next time. Yeah.